Good morning. I'm Charles Caruso, Chief of Police for the town of Maydan. I'm joined by Chief Mike Rutherford of the town of Madison and Chief Frank Moore with the town of Stoneville. We're here doing our third Shop with a Cop. We started this event 3 years ago to try to foster relationships with the youth in our community. We wanted to do something to have a positive impact on our kids at a young age and see them in an environment where we're not responding to a call or something. So every year we get a group of kids together, and what we do is we take them out shopping for Christmas for their family, and they get to buy gifts for their family, come back here and wrap them, have a little holiday spirit and lunch with us, and then they actually go home with gifts which they don't realize when they get here. And we have to send them home with a holiday meal each year. We started this 3 years ago with six kids. It's doubled now, and with the support of businesses, individuals, and people in our community, it just continues to grow. So this is something we hope that we can continue to grow and have more kids each year.
Law enforcement can take time to spend with their kids on a day before Christmas to help them get their needs. I think that's awesome that they have set aside time for this.
It's an awesome.
And then when you come back, we're going to have even more fun time, all right? But when we go, let's pray together, okay? If boys and girls, you can fold your hands and bow your head. Lord God, we are so thankful for this time where we can touch the lives of young boys and girls. I pray, Lord, for their safety as they go out today. I pray, Lord, that their spirits would be raised to stay with them.
You want to pick one?
You want to pick a color?
I'm going to pick red.
Red? Okay.
And I'm going to pick the color red just five bucks.
We got it.
You want red? Y'all good with red?
Officers in our local area for coming to our community and being able to talk with the kids and talk with the families and come here and shop with us and be truly involved in our community. And we just want to thank them.
We will thank you for helping us out with this. Thank you.